long soul brother. Right about now. About now. About now. About now.
for Bison.
Yeah!
I'm Joe Schumacher.
And I'm Ryan Gillespie. And we'll be your MC for tonight's performance.
Yeah. All right. While the guys are changing backstage, we're going to do our best to entertain you.
Blue crayons.
And last sentence, Mark describes himself by saying, I am
the man. With the best pair. With this big Cherokee.
describes himself as a spoiled brat. Jake says his favorite color is leopard skin because it's the color of his sheets. If he could be any woman he wanted, he'd be Betty Rubble because she has a great body.
Now we give you Mike Dermengin.
Mikey plans to take those two little curls. Thank you.
and Nick Gord will be performing great love scenes from recent films.
Such sweet pillow talk.
Yeah, I got the little Discovery Channel animal cracking thing going on here. We can go north to the madness peaks above.
Or we can go south.
Way down under.
Do you work next week? Baby? That anybody else in this world is doing the same weird thing at the same very moment?
I sure hope so, because if not, what are we trying to say? Come on, baby, get up. Get up.
Now let's take a look at something sweet from Jerry Maguire.
Men are the enemy, but I still love the enemy.
Hello? Hello? I'm looking for my wife. Wait, okay, this is where it has to happen. I'm not letting you get rid of me. I'm not tonight, our little project, our company had a big night, a very, very big night. But it wasn't complete. It wasn't even close to being in the same vicinity as complete. Because I couldn't share it with you. I couldn't joke around about it with you or laugh about it with you. I miss my wife. We live in a cynical world, and we work in a business of tough competitors. I love you. You complete me.
Shut up. What? You had me at hello. I want you to draw me like one of your French girls. Wearing this. And wearing only this. The last thing I need is an art picture of me looking like a porcelain doll. As a paying customer, I expect to get what I want.
Score.
get your medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, you can be so nice growing old with you. Miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. I need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man growing old with you. I'm not a confession, Nick. That song was about you. I love you.
slideshow, the first one, we got Mike Dimension and J.D. Illenbach.
Thank you. Thank you. 'Cause you are sexy and chocolatey.
Michelle, you know, I was thinking about it. This is horrible. You confess your love to me now, I'm going off to college, I've never had a girlfriend before, I've never even kissed a girl. And you're telling me this now.
I'm sorry, Schnookums. But I want the whole school to know just how much I feel about you. And you are right about that college thing. I don't know how I'm ever gonna live without you. Oh yeah.
Oh! clothes, girl, the clothes.
Still haven't, 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 still ha
next segment of our show is the formal wear competition.
Sorry. you'll have to find out for yourself.
Child, he does know how to romance. And
side. Saying that the sweetest thing he's ever done was work for Bison February, sweetie.
Okay. Now, while our judges are busy figuring out the votes here, we're going to show you a practice live show that was put together from the guys doing their little dances at practice.
Hey. class, Damian.